Alright, now we finna see what Ellie has learned. Oh, before we get too deep into it, before I get started, shout out to I'm just gonna say Mgazia 489. That's what I'm getting out of it. Shout out to Mgazia 489. Appreciate the follow. Yeah, I'm sorry I missed that yesterday. I was immersed. This game is actually good. Didn't know how I felt about it at first, but everything down, everything good. Let's go, Ellie.
Right there! Oh, by shit. The horse!
Oh shit. This ain't working out. Oh. Y'all really trying to kill a little girl too, like, come on, bitch. That's what I don't like about this game. Alright, in the house now. Okay, I hear him.
Let's check the house. You guys, check that cabin.
Tripping on this little girl here, man. Bruh, what? If y'all don't fucking show me where they at, I swear I'm finna get mad. Y'all don't give me no motherfucking alcohol. Right there. See what I'm talking about, man?
Right here.
Nice job, Wick. Yeah, nice fucking going. Moron. Your home bar. know, so you use this glass bullet.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me.
Sure. But will it?
You got this, Ellie. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in.
Oh, yeah, shit. You can swim. Then come to find out that the damn hunters that we ran into in that one city, because I noticed they kept talking about the boss, the boss. Man, we ran into this son of a bitch yesterday after we killed that damn deer. Talking about everything happened for a reason and shit, which I get it because I believe the same belief, but. Appreciate that, Naughty Dog. See, who am I being spotted by? See, this is the shit that's pissing me off about this game. About time. You see me? Shit.
Check over there. You, go check down there. Let's go check over that way. You, check down there. Come on, show yourself. Hey, find anything?
Come on,
man, you there? Oh, holy shit!
These grown ass men is trying to kill a little girl. What the fuck is going on with society? Hey, you got too much sway, my girl. You gotta be still. Get killed with one shot, and then all of a sudden this dude here can take a whole bow and arrow and a bullet. Awesome.
I don't want to get trapped in here.
her saying that, is that a, like a sign? Wow. I don't want to get trapped in here, huh? Wait, they can't get in here at all? Now all of a sudden they disappear. Okay. Well, so are these the fastest moving humans? Look, 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 they in here already? You know I'm right here? Dude. And they're gonna jump me.
You're gonna pay for that.
What, you ain't got no weapon or something?
Who's that? Now you got me in the cage.
How are you feeling?
Super.
No, we ain't eating that.
You should eat.
Hell no.
I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
No, I don't trust that shit.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed men.
We ain't eating them, though.
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it?
Yeah. You could have chose to left us to fuck alone.
You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own. By any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary. I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Alright.
Oh.
Oh, they figured that out. Yeah, I was gonna say, you're gonna break your damn arm, girl.
You stupid little girl! You are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Oh, I think that's the one number.
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Huh? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ooh, be careful now.
Ellie. Ooh. Ellie.
Now, come on, we gotta go get her now. Shit. Oh, we got all our shit still? Damn, he moving slow. Oh, shit. But she ain't running off this time. But we do need to hurry up and find her. Gosh. Are they serious?
Where is she?
Oh, this is a whole damn shootout. And this man already hurt. Why don't you run from me? What's wrong with you?
Bitch.
You wait here. Now, the girl.
Joel.
Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl.
Wrong guy.
Fuck! It's right here, right here. And I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you. I ain't lying. I ain't.
Now that's just in case.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait! You wake. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. Can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Ooh, Ellie.
Come out, you cow.
Huh?
find this kid already!
Damn, bro, this shit is crazy.
Situation here. We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused. Find her.
This is their main kitchen. Look at y'all giving out a lot of health kits, but what the bullets say? Y'all don't think she need bullets?
How did you do it?
Oh,
it's all right.
Great.
Nowhere to go. You want out?
Gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not a detective. No.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it, Ellie? I gotta admit, had me back there. For a second, you shut my face. Only for a second. Okay, Ellie. Loose.
You fuck.
You know, I really wish you hadn't killed James. It's a good kid. That was good, kid.
Never mind, you should have put that bitch through his jugular.
You know, you keep surprising me.
Where she's gonna turn up next. Keep your eyes and ears open.
Take it easy. Asshole.
Where the fuck is he going?
I'm gonna find this asshole. Where is this guy? Look, man.
Oh, Christ. I gotta find her. I gotta find her.
Hello.
Holy shit. Ellie.
Please don't let this man grab this knife before. Oh, God.
You had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it.
Why you won't give up then? That was a weird little cut scene. Why did it... My bad. I did not know I was supposed to be moving. Wow.
Guess not. It's not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
Come on, Joel, where you at?
Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Ellie!
Stop!
Fucking touch me!
Okay, it's me! Look! It's me.
He tried to.
Oh, baby girl. It's okay.
Joel.
It's okay.
Wait, she say he tried to, so that don't mean he actually did it. Damn, she beat his brains in, boy.